Hi beauties, how's everybody doing? Thanks for joining me. Welcome back. So today I wanted to go ahead and talk to you about the CoverGirl Lip Perfections. I had mentioned that they are a lipstick that I don't always hear too much about on here. Like I hear more about the Maybelline Color Sensational lipsticks, and I love that line. I have quite a few lipsticks from the line. However, the Lip Perfection from CoverGirl, I feel is a very well worth mention. I feel it is pretty much almost the same as the Maybelline Color Sensational, as in the texture, the creaminess, and the way they apply on the lips. I just think they're fantastic lipsticks. To me, they're pretty much in the same running for me, as in the quality of the lipsticks in the drugstore area. So now right now I am wearing, because I did my Monday makeup picks for this week, whether this video is going to be up the week that I did my Monday makeup picks, that I have my Lorac Bank of Pro, I'm really going to have to try to fit it in there though, because, you know, I think it would probably be best if I did it that way. So this is one of the picks that I had. It's from the Lip Perfection from CoverGirl. It is in the color called Honeyed. It's 256 and the color is called Honeyed. And that is what it looks like. It's a nice, nice neutral, you know, like a nice neutral pink nude color, I really love these lipsticks. They are like around five something a piece. You can get them at Walmart, Target, and anywhere that has the drugstore products and CoverGirl. Here it is here. I'm going to go ahead and swatch it on my hand. There it is right there. And you can see the moisture. They are very moist lipsticks. Very nice. So, that is the color that I have on my lips. Alright. And I'm going to put each one of these on my lips. So, if some of it goes out of whatever and it's not the perfect application, I apologize, but I am putting each one on my lips. I'm trying to start from the lightest color to the darkest color. Okay, the next one here is called, it's 370 and it's Verve, I believe. I don't know if that's the right way you pronounce it, but that's it right there. Whoops, sorry. That's it right there. And it has more of the frosted look. It has more of the frosted look to it, and it's a pink color. If you're not big on the frost, then you probably won't care for this one, but this has more frost color to it, so there it is right there. Right here. That one's Verve, and that is what's on my lips here. That's what it looks like. Okay, so the next one is called Yummy. It's $3.97 and it's in the color called Yummy. And that's it on my lips right now. It's a pale, and it's cream. It's a cream. The first one, the Honeyed, was in a cream. The Verve's more, like I said, like a frost, and this is more of a cream. I don't know if I have any more frosted ones. I think that was the only one, but this is a very pale pink. It's Yummy. Have to agree with the name. So that's like that Barbie doll pink, I guess people call it. Swatch it on the hand. As you can see, they're very pigmented lipsticks too. So that's it there. That's yummy. Okay, so the next color, which, what is going on with my hair there? Sticking out. Okay, so the next color is one of my favorite colors in the line. I have a couple of them. And it is in 323 Delicious. And that's what's on my lips right now. It has more of the purple, like a purple tint to it, I guess. So that's it there. And I'm going to swatch that on my arm. I've used this quite a bit, but I just love this color. But I do like my purple toned lipsticks. So there it is there. That's Delicious. Another favorite of mine, and we are getting into a little bit more of darker colors. And this one I have talked about a lot. It's 330 Divine. Probably was my second one that I got from the collection. I think Divine and the Verve were my first two that I had gotten from the collection. But that's what's on my lips right now, and it is one of my favorite colors from the line also. Of course, again, purple coloring to it, but I love it. And swatch that on the hand. You'll see more of the purple tinged to it right there. That's Divine. It is called Spellbound in 325 Spellbound. I think Enchantress is another one I want to get. I haven't gotten that one yet, and it's kind of more like a fuchsia pink or something like that. I'll pull that out. But yeah, it's more like a fuchsia pink or something of a color. Very pretty color. I love them all though. Like I said, I think these are so worth mentioning. So there it is right there. Very close to Divine, only it's more pink. But the coloring does show almost whatever on here, the way my lighting is, unfortunately. But that's Spellbound. Then this color is the last color, and it is more of a vampy kind of a color. It is called Smitten, 310 Smitten. And that's what it looks like. And I'll swatch it over here, I guess, because I don't have any more way to do it that way. So you'll see what I mean. It's more deep wine berry color or something. Right there it is. So that's Smitten. All right. So, okay, beauties, like I said, wanted to mention these lipsticks because I just don't see them so much out there. Like, I don't hear about them so much. And I just feel they're, like, a really great lipstick. They have great pigmentation. They're very smooth, very creamy. They have a very nice variety of colors. They have reds, berries, the purple tones, the pink tones, the natural tones, brown tones, I believe, even. Even some coral shades. I wouldn't mind getting some coral shades. I was going to work into that. Those are the colors that I do have. My first two was Verve, or whatever it's called, and Divine. Those are my first two. And Divine was the one I really fell in love with the most out of the two. And then I started seeing some other colors that was kind of catching my eye, and I would grab another one and grab another one. Now, some of their newer ones I think is Delicious, Yummy, and Honeyed. I think those three are some of their newer additions that they added within over the summer or spring or something. But I just love them. I think they're really great lipsticks, and just the wearability of them and just everything. So, and you know, great colors ones, the last couple that I put on to wear right now in for the fall and winter and stuff. So, but yeah, I really like it a lot. And here's the colors again, all the shades that, you know, they're just gorgeous. And again, the only one I do have that is frosted is the Verve. I haven't tried any other frosted ones. But just very pretty colors. So I hope that was helpful for you guys. Hope you enjoyed it and loved seeing some of these swatches and colors, like just to kind of get an idea of some of the other lipsticks from CoverGirl Lip Perfections. Highly recommend them in the drugstore. Great price. Like I said, they're around $5 or a little over $5. So great affordability for a great lipstick, you know, and I'm so glad that I stepped into finding them myself, and I just feel that they're worth mentioning because I just don't hear them mentioned as much as I do, like the Maybelline Color Sensational ones. You hear them a lot, and the Wet n Wild ones or something. I feel these are great quality lipsticks for drugstore. So, alright beauties, thank you so much for joining me. If you liked this video, please thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe if you're not subscribed already. And as always, beauties, please always be yourself, love yourself, and let the real beauty shine through. Take care, and I will see you in the next video. Mwah. Bye-bye. Where do I shut me off?